Hey guys, down here with the GoQuad 2730. Today I will be playing a game called Gandy Knuckles Geno Duet Battle Royale. It's basically like you're a knuckle and you go to fingers. It's actually pretty fun. You're able to customize your knuckle. Like right now I'm a black knuckle. I also have a red knuckle. Now I'm not gonna get red, but I paint the black, so now I can. You have zombie knuckle, black knuckle, yellow knuckle, blue knuckle, red. I personally like black, and you can also buy hats, glasses, mustaches. I have hat 7, which is basically a Russian hat. But yeah. Alright, let's actually get into it. So, we have different modes. Ooh, tank battle. Tank battle is actually really fun. Yeah. Basically, you're able to get in a tank. No tank hand. No bazookas. Easy. The same is actually real cool. This is actually really hard. Alright. On the red. When you go into like a team deathmatch, you're able to shoot the Surge joystick. Right, it really sucks, holy crap. The graphics are really good, you see that, I'm gonna go fast. Bad for a game when you're literally in. Let's see if I can flip it. So now you guys are over there, so now you push the... Move that right about. You can pick up some weapons like pistols. Oh my god, that's my weapon. When you guys don't really care about weaponry around you. Frick. Gold is like the main kind of currency of the game stuff, so yeah. I'm gonna take a look at the like this video, and I hope you didn't like this video. Right. Maybe if you guys want to get this game, I'm gonna stop it a bit short because I'm gonna be kind of blowing out the tip. Oh my god, I really want to see more of this game. Be yourself. I personally just don't really want to ruin space. That'll be the end of the video. Hope you guys liked it. Remember, like and subscribe. And remember, hashtag do it.